And this will be the final episode. Go down the eastern stairs, then head all the way west for a chest. Fuma Shuriken. Did it like break his script because I dispelled him or something? Wow, that was easy. Alright, well, we can turn the encounters off because I'm pretty sure the Zeromus ones are siren enemies. Okay. South of here, there's a katana. We quick save. None shall bear the curse sword. Ogopogo! Okay, so, looks just like a Leviathan. Okay, so don't use thunder. She heals, everyone else does things. Does their usual things. This is the best katana in the game. That is all the sealed weapons. We give him the Mother Moon. It lowers his defense, but whatever. I mean, now he has the second highest attack of everyone. With 99% defense, boys. Okay. I gotta go to B11 for the Zeromus mind and whatnot. Okay, so it goes east and these are the stairs. I head down. Head downstairs and open the chest for an elixir. Woo, there's an elixir. Now follow the linear path at the bottom and open for a gizzle, whatever, whistle. And continue east and then head through the warp pad. Head south of the stairs and open the chest on the eastern side for a Fuma Shuriken. And lastly, on the west side, open the last chest for another Fuma Shuriken. That is every treasure chest in the game. Alright, then we do here, which is going to be the Zeromus enemies. We use a siren to at least get Zeromus' breath. We gotta walk around to find the other one, it looks like. This is the hardest boss fight I've ever fought in the game. I thought they were both siren enemies, so no, I gotta find Zeromus' mind on my own. We're almost there. We can do it. Just no more of his breath. We need his mind. Finally. I thought Zeromus' mind was a recolor of actual Zeromus. Oh, I need to use magic on him. Alright, and if we check the bestiary, if everything's been going according to plan, there should be only two question marks left at the very end. The final bosses, Zeromus. We don't need these, don't need that anymore. Counter's off. Everyone gets an elixir. We quick save. Ooh, final boss time. Now, cast Meteor! Double Meteor! What could it mean? The body dies, but the spirit lives on. We did it! That was the final boss, everyone. Oh no, not meteor. Whatever shall we do? You chose the dark path. The crystal cannot cleanse your sins. Everyone, let's pray. My goodness, we're gonna be saved by Jehovah's Witnesses. What strength? So emotional. Oh look, it's Tella. He was dead. How's he praying? I did it. As long as evil exists, true evil will never die. Oh yeah, this planet has two moons apparently. Oh, we're going to the prophecy again. I guess I gotta read it. One born of a dragon, bearing darkness and light, will rise to the heavens over the still land. This game got two sequels. The moon's light eternal brings a promise to Earth. With the bounty and grace. Before long, the moon would set forth on a voyage once more, seeking out its light. Though of shared blood, time's march keeps the two separated, one on Earth, one on the moon. Oh, we need to drop everyone off first. Look at him, trying to court a little girl at this age. Is Yang the king? He is a king. Okay. By the way, Kane is blonde. I don't know if you knew that. Well, there goes the tides. Oh dear, the controller appears to be disconnected. Look at him being all flustered, looking away because the pretty girl is here. This is an RPG. You know you two are going to get together with no hiccups. That's how real life works. Thank you. Do. Alright, so there's the creds. I'm pretty sure the creds play no matter what you do, unless you can skip them somehow. I forgot if you can. This was Final Fantasy IV. This is my second favorite of all the 2D Final Fantasies. Oh, I need to turn my controller on before I can skip it. Save completed. Save game data up to the final boss? Heck yeah. Turn to the title screen. Field research, professional. To the blue planet. Zeromus, dead. Master of 4. Thank you.